would like to highlight a few of the plants that are in the J.C. Ralston Arboretum Fall Plant Sale, starting off with a selection of our native bald cypress, Taxodium disticum. It is a selection named Green Whisper. Our bald cypress is a wonderful large shade tree. Its only shortcoming in my mind is that the typical plant has foliage that's sort of a bronzy green all summer, and Green Whisper's foliage is this lovely, bright, clear green all summer, so it looks really, really fresh. Bald cypress is very adaptable. People understand that they will grow in standing water. They do not have to have standing water, but will grow in average soil and will tolerate wet soil. So they're great for a spot where some other things wouldn't be happy. A few herbaceous perennials. This is a hardy geranium, the geranium macro rhizome, the big root geranium. Unlike most geraniums, it is a shade plant. It's also evergreen, so it gives you year-round interest with the beautiful foliage. And in my experience, it's a geranium that deer generally leave alone. The foliage is sort of sticky and very strongly pine scented. And this selection has almost pure white flowers that are flushed with pink. And it blooms for maybe a month to 6 weeks in the spring. But the foliage is real handsome all summer. Well, year-round, and it's also quite tolerant of dry shade. Native penstemon, a beard tongue penstemon, digitalis, onyx, and pearls. This is an East Coast native that is, you will see the wild form with green foliage along roadsides in this area. This plant is evergreen, so you have this beautiful dark purple foliage all winter long, and then the spikes of white, slightly flushed pale pink flowers in the spring. Penstemon digitalis, that is referring to foxgloves. The flower stalk looks like a spike of small foxglove flowers. It's about 18 inches to 2 feet tall in bloom. Another native, green and gold, Chrysogonum virginianum. This is a selection named Pierre. It blooms on and off most of the summer. It's a woodland plant, and despite being in the aster family, the composite family, in my experience, deer leave it alone. It is evergreen, so it has a year-round presence in the woodland garden. The flowers are maybe almost an inch in diameter of bright gold flower. And a plant that does double duty in the kitchen and as a garden ornamental. This is a yellow leaf form of oregano, fully suitable for using in the kitchen, but a beautiful bright yellow foliage year round. It wants a sunny spot with good drainage, very drought tolerant. It will have slender spikes of flowers in the summer. For many months, small purple flowers that pollinators really enjoy.